convenience with a catch.
There's something wrong with the system.
Technology designed to make it easier to pay for parking doesn't deliver guaranteed peace of mind.
It's very frustrating. You do something right, and then you still get penalized.
CBS 2 investigator Dorothy Tucker uncovers why payments aren't being recorded and how many tickets the cities had to throw out.
There's always going to be cases like this.
Well, that's not good.
Well, I hope that we can do something about it.
Monday at 10.